I'll show you how to create random color nodes. We'll add some array modifiers, and go to the shading tab at the top to modify the cube's material. Time to go to the shading tab. We need the object info node, in order to trigger the random feature we're looking for. Object info node's random only contains 0 or 1, so if we connect the node like this, it will be either black or white. It's gray, because the mesh is being treated as one. Now we need the color ramp node. Let's add some random colors. Constant is the setting we need. We need one more step to have the random colors on the cubes. After applying the array modifiers, Tab, to go to edit mode, A, to select all, P, to separate by loose parts. There are our random colors. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.